during the ECC 2012, you can watch the event online thanks to a live stream. Jort van Weeren is one of the guys who is taking care of this up-to-date broadcasted video.
How many people work on the live stream this event?
Three. Only three. Me, Patrick Meka and Marco Lohmann. And then we get some other guys, bowlers, like Raymond Thies is talking a lot. Barry Foley from Ireland is talking a lot. I had Maria Tkachenko from Latvia was chatting with me.
So the players are a part of the
That's what we want to do. We want to let them talk about their experience, about the lanes, about the lane conditions, and about the tournament. Yeah.
The live stream is an ideal option instead of live matches on television.
If you're gonna broadcast this on television, it will take too long and people will get bored. Because most of the people don't know how bowling works. They only know, all right, we have to throw so many pins if we can.
But how hard is it to keep this live stream interesting?
You have to keep eyes everywhere. You have to see all the scores, you have to just check how people are doing and who is in shape at that moment, who is in the flow. You want to get him on the live stream because people want to see great bowling on the internet.